They were part of an aborted coup d'etat, an assassination plot against the president and the first lady.